Hughes to Pedersen. Down low, and it's slid wide as Miller with that power move to the front. All there disrupting things. Pedersen across. And now Hughes scores!
You just attack the net whenever you get the opportunity. Miller down low is able to get the shot, and then a hard pass through the seam, and then there's the tip. I think it went off a double. Kuzmenko maybe a bit, and then right off of Justin Hall. Watch the end as it goes off of Hall's knee. I think that was going to go wide off the tip of Kuzmenko. And how about that rookie year? There's his 29th as he gets the deflection.